What is up, guys? Sorry about the little interruption there, but today I'm going to be live streaming and I really hope you enjoy this live stream, and I'm going to be showing you guys a few little tips and tricks on how to build in TU12. So what I'm going to do real quick is just going to go through some of the new blocks, like for example we have redstone lamps and a load of good things like that. As you guys know, I play a Minecraft PC quite a bit nowadays, so I'm used to all this stuff, so it's really good to stay tuned and just see some of the little details you can do. Like you can have redstone lamps and things like that. So what I've done here is I've just set up some things like the new blocks that you can do with TU12 that you weren't able to do on the previous TU11 version of the Xbox. Now I don't usually do things to do with title updates, but I just thought this would be fun because I've been enjoying building on PC, and for certain reasons, like the way you can do lettering using the upside down stairs and things like that is real different. Like, so as you can see, I've done a Chew sign here, which is real different, and there's lots of things like that that you're going to have to learn to get used to and things to take in and comprehend. And just for fun, I'll just go through some of the other stuff that we got in the update. So it'll definitely get me building on Xbox again a lot more, because there's just lots of things like ocelots and iron golems. And the reason I'm showing you these things is because you can incorporate these into your builds. They're actually very handy for doing certain things if you're to do an Xbox map. So here's how you do an iron golem like this. Look, whip, and then you take that off. Boom! Yeah, so like basically what I would do is I'd make a wall out of iron golems and things like that. But I'm going to go through loads of different things. Different types of textures I can think of off the top of my head for it to be on the ground and things like that. That you could do for different terrains if you're doing custom Hunger Games maps. You know, real high detail stuff. So yeah, I just thought I'd do this and it'd be a bit of fun. So I'm just going to start building some random things that, for example, houses, and how you can incorporate all these new blocks and things into houses. And even certain things like parkour, you can use these heads for parkour and things like that in your different maps. So I hope you guys enjoy this live stream. And all the background music is coming from Choo Choo's Tunes, so make sure to go subscribe there as well. Right, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to sleep in the bed. Right, give me a sec. Alright, so you can see it's a lot brighter and you have jungles to mess with. Also, the height limit is raised a lot higher. So one thing I'm going to go through with you guys is how to use these upside down stairs to your advantage, and as well corner stairs. Now, one way to show you would be to build a house. Another way I could do it is by building a tank. So I'm not sure what you guys would prefer I could try build. I can just try build something off the top of my head. And yeah, basically all I have to do is that. So you guys just need to stay tuned, and if you're watching, be sure to comment and things like that. So it'll be a bit of a laugh. I'm not going to be screaming down the headset at you because TU12 just came out and I wasn't prepared for this, so it's just off the top of my head. So let's get going. What will I build? I think I'm going to start building just basic I think we can do like a modern house or something. Or no, I'll show you how to do a tank. I'll do a really basic tank, right? This is going to take a while, though. That's the thing about building, it does take a long time. But if you're into building, stay tuned, and don't forget the music in the background. If you can't hear it, I hope you can. I'm going to keep it up a bit. We'll save you from being bored in that. So first things first, I'm going to just mess around with tree saplings, dirt, and some long grass and things like that. So let's have a look. Let's have a look. I love playing with new blocks on the Xbox. It's real weird. Like, okay, give me a look. Yeah, here's a good idea, right? First thing that popped into my head for a Hunger Games map, that a lot of you guys like this in maps a lot. So what I'm going to do really fast is I'm going to use this new chisel block for the outsides of a runway. And then I'm going to build a runway for an airplane. Now check this out. It's going to be really fast, and I'll show you guys how to do different types of little vehicles and all that you can do with the... You see, the handiest thing about TU12, literally, is just the fact that you have these upside down stairs, because it just means you can do a lot smaller detail in your builds and stuff like that. So it's a bit of a laugh, like... Okay. So what I had for an idea, right, for a runway is, We could have these lamps and we could have redstone running up to them the whole way. Like so, okay? Now, what I would do is, I just have redstone running up to these. Like, I'm not the best at redstone now, but just give me a sec, right? So what I would do is, I'd simply have these lamps down in the runway like this. So say this is the runway, the way it's going to be. If you wanted to do an airfield in a map or something cool like that. Just show you, that's meant to be tarmac, the wall, by the way. So this is just the first thing that comes into my head, like, because when I'm building maps and stuff, it's usually just things that pop into my head, and this is what's popping into my head right now. Right, so basically what I would do is I would have lights all along the runway, like you would an actual runway for the airplanes, and they move with the runway. So what you could do is you could time these lights to go on the whole way down. So that's what we're going to do. Don't mind the redstone, that's just basic for now, hold on. So what I'm going to do is just get a distance I want these apart. So let's say we get them 3 blocks apart. So I'm just going to keep doing this. Deadly tunes and choo-choo's tunes. I hope you're enjoying them, lads, because I love them. And if you don't like the music, go look at the thumbnails. Shout out to you, Quinny. Nice to see you're watching the stream. Okay. 1, 2, 3. And as well, if you have any ideas and things I could build in the live stream, make sure to put it in the description or in the comments and we'll have a look. We'll try build things. I might even try and get some of you guys in here for a laugh. Have a bit of a crack on this thing. But I'm really happy about this update, because it means the build team, CRZ build team, might be able to come back and build a few things for you guys that we haven't been able to do. Right, so I just want to see if any of them grow really big, actually, those trees. Just leave that there for the meantime. So what we could do is we could do like an overrun airfield, and we could have tanks on it or something. But I'm just going to show you this real quick. We do a real basic airfield. We're not going to go super detailed, because that does take a lot of time, and really detailed maps take weeks to finish. So just going to do this real fast. Best thing to do is get a swiftness potion as well, lads, because you'll be building about 50 times faster. It'd be unreal. What's up, Green Beast? What's up? Do I like TU12? Of course I do, man. Why not? Tell me if the music is too high or too low, or if you can't hear, or if you can hear me alright and things like that. Because I'm not really used to live streaming. I don't do it often, but I just thought I'd do it for the laugh. So I'm just gonna do this basic outline here. Now, good trick when you're building with blocks is always use the more detailed block as a mesh. Okay, so that's the thing, what I always do, I use that as a mesh into a different block, do you know what I'm saying? And then I'll hit the grass or something, it just gives a better effect. So I'm just going to do this really fast. Really fast. Okay, I should have got some build team members in here to help just get this show on the road. It'd be really cool. Okay, so you can kind of see this thing coming along now a lot better. Now, obviously iron blocks are a lot better than wool, but I'm a big fan of snow blocks, and you all know that anyway if you're used to watching me. So what we're going to do here is just where you see this, we're going to just do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, so we're going to go space, and see the way it's kind of coming up into the middle in between the two. That's what I'm using as my marker. Do you see what I'm saying? It's like a 3-block gap between 5 blocks. You kind of have to kind of look at what you're doing, things like that as well. You know what I mean? Jelly bean? Yeah, when I'm doing Let's Builds, I'm usually if I'm doing a build video, I usually speed it up and it goes way faster, because, I don't know, I couldn't really sit there and watch some fella placing on the blocks for half an hour, an hour. But, yeah, it's pretty good level. Alright, thanks, Joey. How many people are watching this? Because I've actually no idea. Let me have a quick check around. I think we've got 8 people watching or something, sorry. 8 million people! We're famous! Right, so what I'm going to do now is start rigging these lads up. Give you a look real quick, right? Don't need to do that, we can just do it like this. We can do it real nice. Hey sheep, get out of the way, you dirty animal! Right, give me a look. Boop, 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 boop. Now, all your redstone lovers will be like, no, do it this way, no, do it that way! Well, listen, I'm just going to do it whatever the quickest way is, the real newbie redstone way, because I have redstone guys to do that. Like, give me a look. Green Beast is good at Redstone, lads. He's in the comments. He's a legend. Go check out his channel as well. Okay. This will be good at night time, a real good effect. You know, if you put spawn up on a mountain up here looking down or something. Actually, yeah, I was going to build a map like this before. I don't know what happened, I just didn't build it. Okay, give me a look. I'm loving the music, lads. Loving the music. That's why I set up Choo Choo's Tunes. I was going to live stream building on the PC. And I needed royalty-free music and I needed a playlist. So I said, why not set up a channel and just upload a video a day? And it's been going great so far. So let me just give this a look. Oh. Alright, so I'm just going to set these outside ones to like a tick back or something. Just try to slow them down a bit. One tick back each. Now what I'm going to do here, now I'm real, I just have a real basic sense of redstone. There's all lads who are whopper at it, but I just, once it works, it's half, I'm grand, but there's going to be people shouting at me now doing this. Right, give me a look. I love the music, man. Oh, great. Really enjoying that. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to just stick this little lad here. This little valley, alright, down to me. Okay. Now let's turn these rails on. I wonder if that's enough to make a minecart go around. Okay, give me a look. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. Okay, so what we're going to do now is just get out of that track, you dirty little animal. Next song, lads. Oh, you all know this song, Lights Out, from a good map that we made. My favourite map, Trask Lights Out. Deadly tune. Whoppass. We've been live streaming for 10 minutes. If you're still watching, fair play to you. And I really appreciate the support, lads. Choo Choo, invite me. Right, all you need is redstone torches. Leave me alone, you dirty animal. Get off the track, sheep. Sheep on the track. Get out of here. Okay, usually we're going to have ocelot trouble when building now, guys. So that's going to be another pain in the... Right, so what I'm going to do now is just power this puppy and you'll just see it working. I wanted to do it at night though, but we'll see it. Hopefully TU12 meant it's less laggy. Okay, so you can see the track... You can see that working now. See, like, it's like an actual runway. Now, that's just off the top of my head, so I'm pretty proud of that already. I hope you guys like that. So far. Right, so let's do this. I've got an idea for it back here. Love that tune. Yeah, definitely a good tune. If you have any good tune suggestions from Choo Choo's Tunes, make sure you say it. I feel like such a scumbag saying, chills! Okay, so what I'm going to do is basically bring this in. So that's going to be one back. As you can see, I'm going to start bringing it in like this and giving it a bit of a triangle effect, if that makes any sense at all. Right, give me a look. Boom, boom, boom. Is this where the plane's going to be coming? You know what I mean? He's going to be like, don't come to waste. Oh my God, if I start singing, you're all going to get bored. Your head's going to be ringing. Right, give me a look. Make TNT cannons that light up. Game Pyro Alpha says. Flash says, do you remember me? Yeah, this is live cadence, so I can read your comments. So it's all good in the hood, baby. I wonder how many people are watching. Give me a look. Right, let me just pause this for a second. Okay, so you can see that's working. So what I would do is I'd obviously copy the lights onto the other side of the runway. So this is about two blocks apart from here. So I'll just mark it out with this for a sec real quick. If I ever shut up, it means I'm counting, okay? So it'll only be like one, two, three. Right, give me a look. When the lights go! Yeah, deadly tune. Right, so... Look, the light's even coming through the other side, but I would still run these over to the other side, yeah? When the lights go... I think I'll just leave the other side to your imagination just to save time and start showing you different things to build with TU12. Because, like, you know, because you can see... I already showed you how to do that, so you get that anyway. Like I said, with the outside of this, you just want to do a nice little mesh. Now, I'm trying to imagine, did we get any new fence posts in TU12? I'll check now. Give me a quick look around. Right. Don't forget to hit like on the stream, lads, as well. You know what I'm saying? Right, give me a second. You can see all, I tried to start the live stream earlier and basically another video came up and just have to delete that real quick so people don't think that's the live stream. Right, so, yeah. Oh, 12 people watching, what's the crack, lads? Right, so I can see that, I can read that much better, I'm in more communication. Last comment was, I'll give you a cookie if you invite me. I could invite people, but they'd be flying around like headless chickens. Right, so let's try a different texture, okay? When I say texture, let's try a texture in the ground, okay? So I'm going to just show you guys some really basic terraforming. Right, so the grass around runways, we're going to do an overrun runway, so I don't think it's going to be very cooked, nice and neat grass, you know what I mean? So let's see, did we get any new food items? Did we get any new... We've got pumpkin seeds, melon seeds, wheat seeds. We didn't get any carrots or anything like that. Okay, I was going to show you something there, but we don't have anything there. Right, well, I'll just show you these things now. I've no idea off the top of my head. I'd have to look at a picture what these things are like. But, you know the way on the runway they have these little thingamabobs that their planes to have to try land over or come down on top of them. Just, that's, you know, you try to do a bit of that with all the fence posts. I was hoping we get more items. We actually didn't get that much items at TU12. But I'm going to start showing you how to do the upside down stairs now with a tank or something. I think we'll do a tank. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a bit of an elevated position. So I'm just going to mark out where I would build. Just going to do a bit of a rise in towards a mountain. Because if I was doing this map, there would be a mountain where I do spawn. Not too big of a mountain, just like an elevated position. So that basically I'm looking over here while I'm building this to see where is the best position for... Just a nice view of the runway if I put a good airplane down there and stuff. It's all about initial views when you're building maps, lads. You want to have basically the best first impression when they come in, you know what I mean? So let's have a look at this. Must say, I am loving the tunes, right? So if there's any ideas you guys want to do with this map, we could do a little map, like, you know what I mean? We could do a little tiny Hunger Games, and I could release it for download. We could do it in the live stream. We could spend a good few minutes in this live stream and do a little map, you know what I mean? Obviously, by myself, I can't build something too quick. But looking at those lights, I prefer if they were spaced apart more now, so I'm going to get rid of every second one. We gon' find we alone, we are alone. So you guys are enjoying the commentary. Thanks very much for that comment, man. Really appreciate it. If you've enjoyed this, I'll end up doing more live streams. So I hope you like that concept. That's something new I've never seen before. And it's definitely something I strive for. So I've built... Right, let's try... I'll show you how to do tank tracks or tracks that we could use on, for example, say... We could use them for a digger. We could use them for any kind of off-road vehicle base. You know what I mean? Right, give us a look. Right, give me a look. See, this is the boring part. If this PC now could just go whoop, and all this dirt would be just bang, big flat area. Woo, 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 woo. Right, give me a look. Don't forget to hit like on the live stream, lads, because when you hit like, it motivates me to do more, and I appreciate support like that. Right, so we're gonna use stairs. Now, I messed around over there, and it was very awkward to use the stairs, and I'm gonna show you why. Because, right, I need it for daytime now. Let me put back the daytime. If you look at the runway, guys, it looks much better at night. So get a good look at that. You can kind of see it working. It'd look better if you couldn't see the sides, obviously. Spam choo-choo. No spam in the stream, lads. So chicken project. Right. You didn't let me do a leopard play. Can you invite me now? Right, we check my meshes, actually, right? We'll have a quick look at my meshes on an Xbox. Dance the music. Whoop, whoop. Right, give me a look at these messages. Message only, it's only 74. Right. Invite me, please. Who can we invite in? We'll invite in somebody for 10 minutes. Alright, for a minute or two. If they mess around, you're getting kicked. So whoever Tejay is, you should make a plane too. I love the music, man. Well, that's fantastic, man. Right, so... yeah, we could definitely build a plane. That's definitely something that would be good to do. We could do what else, guys? I need some more suggestions of things we could do. What else could we build? So I'm reading the comments now. I want to see what ideas you guys have that you want me to build. That would be really unique. Make sure it's something unique, you know what I'm saying? I don't want... what is this song? You can check out all the songs. This is Minoru 187. You can check out all the songs on Choo Choo's Tunes. And you can also download them and use them in your videos for free, which is unreal. Right, so just give me a look. I'm just reading these comments. I want some suggestions. Build a witch. It's kind of fun building with you guys because you're the people who get to enjoy all the stuff. So why not show you the way around it and stuff. Down. Right, let me have a look. Please stop and look at the comments. How do I get in subscriber slaughter? Okay. That guy invited never joined the game. Make a tank. Right, we'll do a tank. Now, tanks, guys, are really big. But, you know, that's what she said. We're joking. Now, here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to use this block to put the things upside down, right? Watch this. No. Because it's Xbox, you have to have a block above it in order to place an upside down stairs. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to have the tracks going out like this. And then what I'm going to do is, when I hit just the outside, I'm going to do a flip. You'll see it now in a sec. So as you can see, that's the bottom of the track that looks really cool so far. I'll show you basically when I get to here. I want to do a flip. Now, see the way that's like that? You don't want that. You want to have a flip up. So watch this. Then what I'll do is I'll press that. Now, what you could do is have it like that and flip it over, but you're better off getting a full block now. Few stone bricks, you know what I mean? Beyond real. Right, so give me a look at that. What's that like? Yeah, that's perfect. So then what you're doing is you're just simply bringing it across like this. Now, obviously, you see, it has to be kind of big. TNT run, if possible. I actually don't know what TNT run is, Francis. I've no idea, man. Oh, deadly song. Deadly song. Right. Now, I'm a bit disappointed because we can't use this for corner stairs to demonstrate, but we can do... It's simple. Anyway, here's a corner stairs, right? You do that, you turn it that way, and you do that. Boom, the stairs turned into a corner. If you wanted to do this shape, this is just irrelevant to what we're building. Just people are asking and stuff. So, what you do is you just bring this over here like this, right? Remember I said you have to have the top block, otherwise it won't let you place it. Oh no! Alright, give me a look. See? Corner. Now that's a really useful technique for basically the corner of walls. Or what I like to do with upside down stairs as well. I'm getting distracted here. I always get distracted. I like to use them as countertops for houses. So just say you have that there, for example, right? And just really quick, this is just off topic, but I'll just show you because it's really cool. So imagine we're inside a house and somebody standing behind here like this. Doesn't it look like a little counter? Hello, do you want some bread? Fuck off! Right, give me a look. Damn chills, lads. How yo get it, I missed beginning. Well, I think you missed first years in school because you can't really spell there, mate. Hold on right there. Boom. So there's the tank track so far. So what you would do is you copy it over to the other side. Now what I'm going to do is obviously get rid of this because that was just the place there. Now, what I'm going to get is something very cool. You gotta love that music, lads. You gotta love it. Now, just to show you how I terraform real quick. Just so you can see where the tank's gonna be coming off the hill there. So give me a heart! Yeah, Daddy Chills! I actually, that's why, you know, everybody's asking why'd you do a music channel, and it's just, I love music, like, it's great. Who doesn't love music, so? You know what I'm saying? That's basically the bottom of it. So when you're doing terraforming, what you want to do is just get a general area, right? So I'm just gonna finish this off a bit. If you guys like, if you enjoy watching building, especially live streams and stuff, make sure you leave a comment and stuff. You want more? We want more stuff like that. You know what I mean? Just doing some basic terraforming here. Now, what I could do is I could make this map actually a snow camo map, but then we won't be able to use the jungle trees to our advantage, so I won't do that. Choo-choo, accept request, then I can dot join. Was that you, Enderman, that I invited? Guys, if you want to come in actually and fly around, I'll let a few of you in. But no messing about, you know what I mean? Right, so let's check my messages. My gamer tag is CRZChooChoo. Send me a message on Xbox Live if you want to. Okay, we need to add Tejay as a friend. So let's just accept these two guys real quick. Oh, unreal! I say that, Kieran. I know you're getting that from, you mad egg. Right, so let's let this lad in. This song we're listening to now is Spectrum's Shine. It's an original mix, and you can check it out on Choo Choo's Tunes. So, all the music, like I said, lads, real easy to check out. Okay, so I can't invite you to the party because that would be very noisy and stuff. We invite you to the game there, man. And we'll invite Kieran D as well. Where are you, buddy? You know what we'll be able to do on the tank? We'll be able to have a little creeper head up the top and stuff like that. There he is. Right, so that proves that it's live to you, lads. So what block are we going to use? Now on the PC I would use like a clay block or something, but we haven't got that. Now we've got, well, we have normal clay, I suppose. Yeah, we'll do clay and we'll do green wool. Now, getting the camo right for the tank is very, it's very, like, it's all about ratio, how much you put into it. So, give me a look at this. Let's get, or actually, we do a sandstone one. Yeah, we do sandstone, bit of brown wool and a bit of green. Where's brown wool? Yeah, buddy. Okay. Okay, yeah, that should be all right. Here's the two lads over there. Look at them over the runway. Right, so this tank, we're gonna have to up the scale a bit. Now, what I'll do is, I'll just do a general shape, and make sure this is an odd number, okay? So, there's 4, 5, right? So, just say there, how's it going, lads? He's alright! Whoop, 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 whoop! And, yeah, look, he has a head on. Let's stick a head on ourselves, actually. Good thinking there, mate. Right, so, let's do this real quick. Getting distracted again. He has me distracted. Yeah! Look at that! That's hilarious. Right, so what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to do a general square shape with this, right? Don't you stop me running through, shining through. Okay, so I done that wrong. I wonder if the guys have permissions to build with me here. Do you have permissions, guys? If anybody else wants to pop in here, just send me a message. I don't care if they grief, I doubt it. Kieran D is a good subscriber, he's a real good guy, so they'll heal grief. And, yeah, they won't grief, I trust them. there is no texture packs right now that you can use, not that I could see. But there is an option to use texture packs when you turn it on. So basically what I'm doing here, just double check this, there's four there and there's four there. So I have a general shape, okay? Now what I'm going to do is, I am going to do, tanks are very square. I'm just going to do, from here, I'm going to do whatever shape I want the tank to be. So they're high at the back, then they come in and they drop one level here for the gun to be mounted, you know what I'm saying? So what I'll do is I'll drop this here like this. This is just all off the top of my head, lads, so if it turns out manky, it turns out manky, you know what I mean? But I doubt it will, it'll be alright. I've built a tank before, but it's on PC, it's different than this. This one's just off the top of my head. Alright, so give me a look at that. Alright, so what we're going to do is just generally fill in this real quick. I'm going to do it one side at a time, so the guys can copy over the other side. Let me just leave that there to mark. They're basically going to be the, you know, the things that hang off the back. They have like all their pouches and all their weapons and all. And all that stuff. I'm an Irish ginger and pale lol. Fair play to you, Jenny. Do you want a medal? Right, so let's try think of a new design for Cannon. What's he saying? Head fell off. He's a legend, that lad. Look at him. I love you. I love you too. Woohoo! Okay, well, let's do this. Love your skin. Okay, so let's check this out. Now, what block do I love using? Half stone slabs. But we're going to use stone brick slabs now. Now, for our cannon, we're going to have the cannon come up from about here. Okay. Simple cannon like that. It's about perfect ranked. It's length. It's all about ratio, okay? So now, don't worry. This isn't the way the tank's going to look. I'm going to just start adding in detail, right? So here's what we're going to do. The green wall is actually just a marker. A marker, boys. So this is actually going to be a desert. Or no, actually, desert camo doesn't make sense if it's this map. We're not in a desert. Right, so we're going to keep most of the wall. And we're going to add a few bits of the other colour. So we'll just add a few little bits of brown. We're going to do this side first. God, I keep forgetting that. Right, we're doing this side first. So, yeah, just like this. And basically, what you want to do is put in very, very sporadic bits of black or a dark colour just to mesh it up a bit. Just like nobody will even notice that block's there because it's all about perspective and what way you look at things. So why is there ads playing on the music? Hold on, let me fix this. Guinness, you're ruining me live stream, lads. Yes. Beam. You all know this if you watch Subscriber Slaughter. Deadly chill. Deadly chill. Right, so let's get this done. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the outline for the top of the tank like this. So as you can see, I'm just doing a brief outline. So it's going to be three in the middle. Then you're going to bring in this like this. It's going to be one by one. And then it's going to be three again, is it? Is that three there? No, there's four there. And we're going to bring that in like this. Right, yeah, so you can see the outline. Yeah, lads, keep lighting it up like that. Now what we're going to do is we're going to leave that gap under there. That gap there is very vital. What I'm going to do is just put that up here like this. See the little bits of detail that I'm adding there? Just to raise the height to the suggested level that we'd want. I love the tunes, lads. I hope you're enjoying the music. Thanks, Scott. Really appreciate that comment. Now, guys, this tank is starting to come along. Nice! So what we're going to do is we're going to fill in here like so. You know what I mean, jelly bean? So like I said, once again, this I've never built this style of a tank. This is just off the top of my head because you guys love all this stuff. And, yeah, I love doing anything you guys like. So make sure to keeps commenting and stuff. Right, so we want to add a bit of depth to that, a bit of height to that. Yeah, look at him dancing. What's the crack? You doing any hunger? Yeah, we'll do a Hunger Games after the live stream. This is a building live stream. So like I said, guys, you want to add a bit of brown in for a bit of detail. A bit of flipping detail, you know what I mean? So, yeah, so here's what we're going to do. Right, what I'm adding these down here is just to show for that revolves around. So you can basically see I have a decent enough shape here for the tank so far. Okay, so you got to decide, you want to be a bit higher or lower at the front. I think that's pretty decent there. I like that so far. So now what you want to do is add some cool lighting to it. And the best way to do this is to add it behind the tracks, which just looks unreal. So we're going to add a little effecty poo here with this. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to have this right here. And if you don't mind, guys, removing those lights out of the way. Good man yourself there, Timmy. Right, so give me a look at this. Watch this. Jim Bob driving the tank. Oh, yeah. Right, so let's check down here. Why are we coming? Oh, yeah, sorry. So what you want to do is basically put a bit of redstone down here or something. Let me double this up, actually. Put a bit of redstone here like so. And then what you want to do is you just want to cover. We'll put his head up on a bit of a height. We'll give him a bit of a lift. How are you there, Timmy? Or actually, here's a good block if you want to put him on something. Guides you. I wonder if we can put him on TNT, can we? Yeah, let's make sure TNT is off. Yeah, and fire spread. So here's what I'm doing here, guys. I'm just adding a bit of detail on the top of the tank. And the reason I put that light there is for this. Oh, it won't let me do it off TNT, so we're going to have to replace the TNT with something. Let's just replace it with that for a sec. There. I'll give him arms of life for the crack. Yeah, we just do a fence post. Hope you guys are really enjoying the music, because I'm really enjoying it. That's why if I don't talk, I'm either counting or I'm concentrating. Yeah, that looks cool. Right, so that's basically the tank from this perspective. Now, what I said I was going to do is I was going to just double over all here. I think what we do is we'll thicken up the front here. Because I don't like that. Yeah, I know I messed up the light. Yeah, that's a lot better. And I'll add these in here like this, just to show. Right, forget about the other side for the time being. Right, you get the whole gist of that anyway. Right, gives a look. Right, so there's how you use tracks. That's upside downstairs anyway, right? So that's just a little quick 2-minute tank. If I was going to use that in a Hunger Games map or something, obviously I would spend a lot more time tweaking it and adding bits and bobs. But anyway, that's where that is. Now what we'll do here is we'll build a little spawn. And we'll build spawn about here. So guys that are in the map, if you can hear me, I'd love if you could flatten out this area I'm going to lay down for spawn. And I'm going to lay it down with sand. Right, well, sandstone actually. So let me do this. Boom. So guys, if you guys know how to do like any type of sphere or a circle, you can go to plots.co.uk. That is really, really handy. That teaches you how to do perfect circles, right? So what I'm going to do with this is, I'm not going to do a perfect circle. I'm just going to do a big one. Like a big kind of a round shape. I don't want a perfect circle because this is going to be like kind of a watery area I kind of want to do. I'm going to show you how to turn the jungle wood into a nice tropical tree. So what's up, Kieran? Yeah, fill this out when you can, man. So what I'm doing here is there's five here. Look, five. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And after the 10, what we're going to do here is we're going to do 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then what we're going to do here is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then what we're going to do here is 2. Then we're going to do one here like this. And with this pattern, we're going to copy here. So it goes two. We're going to go four. Because I'm basically just going to do a little kind of lake. A little kind of lake there. And what I want to do is have one side kind of a nice neat shape towards the hill. But on the other side, I'm going to have it jagged. Because that way, when you spawn up here and you look over there, it'll kind of give this effect that over that side is further away. If that makes any sense. So anyway, what I'm going to do is just copy this little pattern. So this was... four was it? So 1, 2, 5. Right, so I've skipped this ad on this. I hate these ads running on the thing. Right, I'm gonna have to turn them off. Right, so let's say 5. Let's do this. This one was 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, now what I wanna do is just copy this onto the other side. Oh my god, this song is absolutely amazing. Basically, I also got permission for it to use the images in a lot of the photos you see of Rachel Wallace in the songs on Choo Choo's Tunes. So that's really cool that we have actual permission to use those images, because she's a very beautiful girl. She's getting us a lot of views, I'd say. Right, so that went 4. Then we're going 5, 2, 1. Right, like I said, I wanted this to be nice and, you know, even on this side. But when we get to the other side, I'm going to start doing it more sporadic. No complicated, you ain't going to be out of trouble. Right, so you'll see why I'm doing this. Now it's just going to be sporadic. It's going to go out and back in. What you want to do is just take off the edge blocks. And I'm going to show you how to use some of the blocks, like upside down stairs for certain effects in the hills and stuff like that. You know what I mean? So let's do this. So we have people saying, I've watched this for 40 minutes. If you're saying that it's stopping and skipping, that's your internet, it's not the live stream, refresh the page. And if you guys, we'll invite one or two more people in. I'm not getting any lag issues. And yeah, things like that. So let's invite V Fusion, invite to the game. Or what we do is, if we have any friend requests, what we do is we remove somebody as a friend. Let's just find somebody that I don't play with. Pony Clover, right? She was on Leopard Play, I think. Singapore, Brown Noodle. So as you can see, guys, I'm clearing up a good few spaces here. If you want to add me and come on the live stream, it's no problem. So basically, I'm just going to do this real outline real quick, right? Because I'm spending too much time on the terraform and things like that. Dreaming, dreaming. Now, I'm also thinking of different perspectives when doing Hunger Games, from which way people will run from the start. And what we're going to do... Oh, he got in. What story, man? Right, so let me thicken this up a bit now. In areas. We don't want to thicken up everywhere. So you can just see the general outside shape stays the same there, right? Keeping the outside the same on this side. Right, we have our middle there. I love Choo Choo's Tunes. Yeah, walk here on. Can I play? Never play. They're actually gas, their little signs. Beat moving. Right, so let's take this up here a bit. Now, the only reason I was doing this is because I want you to imagine this is the outside of a little lake. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to have the starting podium. So there's 8 spots. Now we get to use some of the new blocks. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use jungle wood here to mark out the 8 little parts that we're going to have this. So let's have a look around. Right, so 8. We're looking for 8 little spots, lads. So what I'm going to do now is just a little circle. I'm going to mark out 8 spots on it, and then I'm going to move 2 blocks back from them. Watch. I hate the way that song ends. I'll have to edit that out. I'll have to fix that. Kind of just jumps off, doesn't it? Right, so let's see. Oh my god, I hate this song. Or what's this, an ad? This is a deadly song. Is ready? Sandblast. It's brilliant. It's brilliant. Right, so looks like we're going to have to edit this bit over here. But I want more water here, actually. So as you can see, if this is spawn, you're going to have a lovely view of the tank up there. And then you're going to have a nice view of the runway. And we'll build a little plane as well, right? So this is how to build it with TU12, watching Choo Choo's Gaming, with some amazing tunes on in the background, some subscribers in the lobby. What more do you want, lads? Maybe a bottle of beer, and I have a few of them there as well. So happy days. Happy days. Come on. Right, so don't forget to hit that like button, guys, while you're watching, and all that good stuff. So that's how to do a perfect circle. Anyway, that's a perfect circle. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to use these. I'm going to just mark out some four places. Look, there's four. See how the circle helps? Then what you're going to do is you're going to mark out this. Low back. Okay guys, so there's our eight little starting spots for the Xbox 360. Now let's see if we can do this. Yes, we can. So this is where everybody's pod will be, and when they jump on these, they'll light up when this game starts. So that'd be really cool. Now, the thing I should have done was put the spawn over there, where you actually spawn in. But just because this is a live stream, I mightn't even finish this map. I might just give it to some subscribers, or even the build team, and let them mess around with it or something. Right, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to knock out these parts here. So you can see the jungle wood's really nice, and just it's a nice new variety to add into things. But I'm going to show you. Oh, I'm going to show you what I have in mind here. And I think you're going to like it. It's going to be unreal. Right, so here's what we're going to do. When you have this here, we're going to drop down these like so. I'm not going to do an electronic Hunger Games start. I wish I had some helpers in here to help me do the bottom of this, but I don't. So here's the way I'm doing this, watch. So I'm going to bring it straight back here. It's going to be like spiderweb, right? And basically what you would do is you just terraform the sand up a bit, you know what I mean? Or what you want to do, if you want to have a real sand that's real flat and beachy, you drop this down here. Because what this is a way of getting up onto that. And the game wouldn't be able to start until you had 8 people on the pod, so. Yeah, Ocelot, nice. Oh. Once again, if you would like any of the songs during this live stream, be sure to check out Choo Choo's Tunes. Hit that subscribe button and don't forget to like this stream. If you're watching this stream as a video later on, welcome. And I hope you're watching it to this point. Fair play to you, and I really appreciate all the support. I love Sandblast as well, Scott. So let's do this. Let's get her done. You're going to like this that I have in mind. Right, I wish the guys could help me fill all this in. But basically what I would do here is, right, I would just fill all the bottom of this with water. And all these two sticks here will be underwater. So they're going to give you air pockets. Air pockets, and the chests are going to be underwater. Because nobody does underwater chests in Hunger Games. So I thought that would be original, you know what I'm saying? And thanks for the like. I just noticed somebody hit the likes. And I'm going to check my messages. So let's see who else we can get in here. The messages are overflowing. Let's get Mr. Chicky in here. Chicken, chicken! Let's invite him into the game. get some helpers in here. Why not? We can all build it together. So guys, if you could fill that in, anybody who's watching the stream that's in the game, if you could just fill the bottom of here with sand flat the whole way, it would be great. Just fill all this with this sandstone, lads, if you can, please. The whole lot under here. Right, and now what I'm going to do is we're going to think of some sort of plane design. We're going to do that off top of our heads. And the plane is going to be coming in over this way, I'd say. Let me just turn off the runway for a sec. Ha! Look at the pig! Beast. Right, so here's a good position. Now, what other blocks have we got with TU-12? We have just got these redstone lamps, few bits and bobs. Now, upside downstairs, I've showed you how to do... You know what? Let's build a building somewhere. Right, let's just go off into the distance to here, say. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build a bit of a house or something. And we're going to crumble it up. It's going to be a nice modern house. And what I'm going to do is show you how handy those stairs are, the way they curve around walls and stuff. That's really, really unique and good to use. So let's do this. So what we're going to do is we're just going to flatten out an area here. And I'm just going to build a house out here. So when I'm building houses, I always set an outline. And we might as well use this new block here while we're doing it. Now, is there anything else I can use? Let me have a quick look. We could incorporate the heads, you know. Okay. Right, here's what we're going to do. What's up, Jay? You're in the way there, mate. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a nice house here. What we're going to do is going to get a nice little outline for the house. It's just off the top of my head. As always, guys, and I hope you enjoy it, because when I do these top of my head jobs, they're usually just madness, I tell you. Madness. But, yeah, no, I really do enjoy building. I love you guys being here with me with it as well, you know what I'm saying? Right, so give me a look at that. Don't forget to comment and tell me what else you want. This tune I love. I heard of lots of time on your channel. And I really appreciate all the comments, lads. So we have four here. You know what? I think when I stop this live stream, I'm going to do a Hunger Games. So if you're watching this video later on, you can still comment and ask me in the Hunger Games. And if you got to this point, I definitely, if you've watched it this long, you can definitely 100% come in and play Hunger Games with me. Because I know exactly everybody who's watching this right now. So appreciate the support, lads, and I reward you for it. So building on the Xbox is very time consuming compared to PC, but it's more relaxing and it's a lot easier on the hands. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to just do a breaker wall here. See, this house is going to come across like this. Let me just speed myself up here like this. Watch. Watch the way I'm doing this now for this house. Okay, yeah. Always good when you're building houses, if you're doing a design in it, do it in three blocks, because then you can incorporate whatever other design you wish, and you'll see that when this house is finished, why it'll look good. So when you're doing layouts for houses, be very unique. Just do the first thing that comes to your head. That's what I always say. Just come, do something crazy like this. I have no idea what this house is going to look like right now. I'm just going to go wing it, go see what comes out, and I guarantee it'll look nice. Now, obviously we're better off doing one wall or something, because you're better off just doing one wall, because it'd be awkward otherwise. So what we're going to use this time is we're going to use jungle wood stairs. and we're going to use them as our congruent wood. So what we could do is, let me think. Now that definitely isn't one of my songs, lads. That's an ad, because you just, that's horrible. Right, so here's this song, Guyton Lassitude. Deadly tune, really good, lads. Right, Ben Lloyd, you're a legend. Oh, I'm off in 14 months because I moved into apartment. Okay. Right, so let's have a look at this now. What's up, TJ? Standing there looking at me like an eyeball. Right, so one of the blocks I like using for building houses is definitely snow, but I'm just trying to see if there's anything new we can do. Right. Right, so we have these new jungle wood planks that are going to be handy. So what I'll do is this. Check this out. Every few blocks or so, maybe five. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, we'll do 6 just to be just to stay with the design. So watch this. What I'm gonna do here is I'm just gonna do 3 of this. Now, always when you're building a house, and especially in TU12, what I want you to do is build your house first and then punch out the windows where you want them after, alright? Because it'd be much better. Whoa, what are you doing? No. What, no. What am I bloody good? What are you doing? Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to incorporate snow with the new block. I'll show you the way this goes, lads. And what we're going to do is we're going to make our buildings five, our stories 5 high, okay? And this is where the upside down stairs comes in. I'll show you why. Now, I think what we'll do is we could go to bed, but the lads aren't watching. So what you want to do is punch out on your specific level where you want these blocks, and these are going to represent gutter drains, and I'll show you why the curvature in the stairs comes in handy. Okay, so where you have this, you're just going to have to do a double layer here, I'm afraid. And got a few subscribers in the way there. Right, so what you want to do is, like I just said, double layer, and you can see you just plop in the stairs and it comes over, and it looks really good from here. Doesn't that look good for gutter pipes, which is going to be the center of the house? So what you want to do again is just drop this like this. Just keep doing the walls. Let's do that. What we'll do is we'll finish this front room. Now, I'm obviously going to do a two-story house. So Fusion, if you could get out of the way, please, it'd be great. So that's 5 high. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So you can see where I'm bringing these up. Okay, let's do this. Everyone's like, hi mom, how's it going? Yeah, live streaming's pretty decent. I'm not gonna lie, like, if you're trying to record, you'd be, but Jesus, everybody's in bed. Good thinking, TJ. Good thinking, buddy. Right, so give me a look at this. Let's get in this bed. Side our little buddy here. Let us in the bed beside you there, love. Why can't I get in the blame bed? Boom, in a bed. Hopefully they all get in bed. Get in bed, lads. So anyway, guys, live stream is now on 20 likes. Really appreciate that. I don't know if I'm having any lag issues with TU12 at the moment. If you guys are, be sure to put them in the comments and we can try sort them out. Jack Bertle says, you're awesome. You make this Minecraft Xbox amazing. I've watched you for 8 hours today. You're epic. Irish, Irish, Irish. I'm English, but who cares? Doesn't matter where you're from, man. As well as doesn't matter where you're from, as long as you're going to have the crack on Choo-Choo's game. So just keep it up, man. Appreciate the support. Right, so we're going to stick to our little chiseled theme here. Your man over there does my head in. Right, guys, so here's what we're going to do. We are going to put supports out here like this. Okay? Just as a part of the design. Now, this, you're probably going to be like, what the hell? So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to double these up like so. So one went over here. This is a brilliant song. Can anybody put in the comments what song this is from Choo Choo's Tunes? And do not forget to go subscribe once again. And we'll upload songs on the daily. Now I'm going to show you how to apply the upside down stairs where it comes in handy. Now this is where it looks really good, okay? So what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to simply just put that in like this. Now doesn't that look nice for a breaker? But it doesn't look good there. So what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of this. Okay. And we're going to put the breaker down here where it would look good. So we're going to pick a central location. I just think this would be real cool. See, this all is off the top of my head. Real good uses of upside down stairs that you guys might like. You know what I mean? Then we can put it up here as well. So here's one, two. Right, so we're doing one. Really, 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 really enjoy this song. I'm going to hire it up. This is Zara Larsson, Uncover, Rochella Remix. 1 hour we're live streaming. Really, Jenny, and you're still watching. Really appreciate that. Means the world to me. It's unreal. It's like cray cray for show show. Okay, so we've been building for an hour. And we already have, like, the outline of a Hunger Games map made out in a way, I suppose. Bit of a mess at the moment. What's up, TJ? Right, so that looks good. I like that. Do you really like it? Is it wicked? Okay, so let's do this. Now I'll show you where to add the windows. Oh, we done that wrong. Lol. Okay, so we need to finish behind here. Bit of potion of swiftness, guys. Don't ever forget to do that. Speeds you up big style. Big style. So this house, I don't know what style it is. It's going to be like ultra modern or something. I don't know. It's just I'm trying to use these blocks, so it wouldn't usually be the block I'd really choose. But anyway, it's looking decent. You know what I mean? We're giving it a bit of... Right, so now what we want to do is add glass. Now, when you're doing glass, if you want to use panes, it'll look insane in the man pane. Woohoo! But what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the normal glass because it's a lot easier on corners and stuff. So what we could do is we could literally cut out all this here like so and have curvature in the glass. Why is that? Oh yeah. No, I don't like that. Let's do nice. Let's just stick to the keep our outlines. Alright, so there's our little sitting room window. And here is the main bedroom window. What's up, Fusion? What's up? Woo! Alright. Now, that's the front of our house. As you can see, it's going to be the very front of our house, which will look nice from back here. And when you're blowing stuff up to make it look in ruins, you just blow it up. So let me just finish this. This is 3 by... Maybe the guys that are watching can finish this pattern off. Just keep this going, lads, if you have a brain. In your flipping head, just keep following that, right? And I appreciate if you did that, lads. Now... Obviously, we want to double up back here because we have to keep our stairs bending. So, in order to do that, what you want to do is put this here like this, and then boom. Boom! And it curves around again. So, that's really handy. Now, what I'm going to do is, there's enough of this block here. And because I use that as the foundation, I think we've definitely got enough of that. So, what we can do is, we're gonna do a nice stone slab roof with this. Yeah, that's right, Fusion. Woo! Now, a lot of people think you have to do a conventional roof when you're doing roofs on houses. I say make up your own feckin' roof, you know what I mean? Feckin', I said feck, like... Is it still being made, this vid? Yeah, we're live, man. Welcome, Lois Edwards. When you look at the comments, go now look at my joke, okay. Choo Choo, the joke was, why was A-R and Tigger, E-R and Tigger looking down at the toilet? Because they were looking for poo. Cray cray man, show show. Look at this, they're all like a bunch of authors or something. Let's see what they're saying. This is really fun, I'm definitely going to live stream with you guys again. So maybe when the next update comes out, I'll show you guys how to build with that. No, he broke. build it. Oh well, doesn't matter. I don't really care too much. You know how to build it now. That's all that matters. So what I'm going to do is do a lovely little sky window here. So what you want to do here, guys, is your circle again. But we're not going to do as big a circle. We're going to do a much smaller one. Ta-da. So remember, if you want to get circles, you go to plots.co.uk. And that shows you how to do perfect circles in whatever size, diameter, or radius you want. So it's really handy. It's lovely jubbly. So what we want to do is just bring up the outside layer like so. Deadly tune. You gotta love these choo-choo's tunes, lads. Woo! Give me a sip of the Pepsi. Thanks, Zachary. I love you too, buddy. So what you want to do here is just fill in the outsides. And then just do a plus sign. It looks much better than doing it the other way. Doesn't that look way nicer? And then what we're going to do is just fill in it all here. So guys, if you like my building skills or anything, or if you've any suggestions, or if you don't like it, be brutally honest with me or whatever. But this is just, like I said, off the top of my head. Now, I think what we'll do is, on the outside parts, we'll double these up. Just give it a bit of thickness, you know what I mean, boys? And then we'll give it an overhang, because that looked good. I've done that by accident. It looked decent. Decent. It looked decent, boys. Okay. Now, here's where upside downstairs come in really handy. Watch. Boom. You can start doing like that the whole way around. You could do... You could basically just... Time. Music is ever in the night. So, you know, if you wanted to have an overhang up there, now that looks like a... Looks ugly, but you can do that upside downstairs as well. Now, here's a really cool idea. You see in behind here, I wouldn't mind poking those out and putting something in there. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to poke out. Crap. Oh. I always forget to whistle. Right, that's the whole whistle thing. People are like, why do you whistle? It's like, because I try not to curse, because it's not nice. Like, who wants to hear somebody cussing the whole time? So we can actually turn these things into whistles? Into widow wombs. Into little windows, which looks great. Look, there he is in there. And you can shoot arrows out there. That'd be really cool. So, let me just finish breaking these out. Breaking these out, boys. You know what I mean? So, there's that. You can also do really cool patterns. Watch this. I'll just do this really quick. You can do like this if you're doing... if you want to do a real cool, like, kind of columns. Right. Whoa, laddie. There we go. Look how cool all the different patterns are you can do. You know what I mean? Just real random. It looks like a centipede, doesn't it? Got to go. See you later, Choo Choo. Right, see you later, Scott. Thanks for watching the live stream. Friends list is full. Sorry about that, lads. You can add my other profile. It's Choo Choo's Gaming. And that has lots of spaces free, I think. I'm not sure. If you want to get in contact. Now, what I'm going to do inside here, I'm actually enjoying building this house. Because it's real different, you know what I mean? So let's say this. Finish walls, lads. Let's see if these lads can do it. So don't forget, if you like the live stream, hit that like button. If you're still watching it till now, you're a hero. If you've skipped forward through to here, I hope you're enjoying the music, all that stuff. So the lads know what to do. I didn't actually comprehend that, but looks decent anyway, boys. Decent. So here's what to do, actually. If you don't want this glass here, because we said we wanted to shoot arrows, just put that upside down like that there, look. That looks brilliant. I really, 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 really like that. And I bet you it looks good from out here as well. Yeah, it looks deadly now. I like that a lot.
I like it a lot. I like it a lot.
Right, give me a look. Boom, boom, shake the room. So that's really cool. Now what we're going to do is we're going to get a nice dark wood for insides. And you see your line here that you have. Oh, we didn't finish this. Look, this needs to be finished. Need a curvature in the stairs there. So what I'm going to do is just fill in this snow here like so. Johnny Boo. Right, so now what we're going to do is, that's darker wood. We're not going to use wood for the floors in here. We're going to use a nice carpet. So what's a really nice carpet? We'll use white wool. Do people have white carpets in their houses? I don't know. We'll use this light blue for this room anyway. So we'll have a look inside the room. We're building a lovely little house. And you're watching Choo Choo's Gaming, building to music on TU12. Showing you guys what to do with the new blocks and all that good stuff. The reason I'm going to do this, I'm going to show you how to use the upside down stairs on furniture and upholstery and cool ways of doing chairs and stuff that aren't necessarily just from TU12, but just in general. Deadly song, really like this one. So really appreciate you guys helping me out with all the stuff. Invite more subs. Okay. Okay. Everybody send me a message now if you want to come in. Come on. Send me a message. And I'll invite you all in. If you can get in, you can get in. You know what? We probably end up just having a party and forgetting all this build and stuff. Let's have a session. Or we'll stream Hunger Games to celebrate TU12. And I know what map would be perfect. XT Turbo, let's invite him, a legend. What's the difference between an Irish wedding and an Irish funeral? One less drunk person. What the hell? Hey, how's it going? Woo! If the music is too high, just tell me, guys, and I'll fix it up for you. And all that good stuff. So as you can see, the new jungle planks are very handy. They're nice, you know what I'm saying? So, what I'm going to do up here, we'll just pretend this little room here is finished. We're going to do a nice chandelier, okay? We're going to do a lovely chandelier. There would be a lot of house to be built down there, but we're just building one part at a time, just to show you guys how things are done on Choo Choo's Gaming. Oh wow, it is, man. Right, so we're doing the outside a bit wide like that. Splash potions are amazing. Okay, so now what we want to do is, instead of being really dumb and unoriginal with hanging it out of, I was going to do this, I was just going to go straight up into the middle and hang it down like that. But actually, yeah, I am going to be dumb and really unoriginal, because that's nice. Right, so check this out. This is my little idea. I don't know if this is nice. So look, this is... I don't know. I wonder if we can just do this. This would be a lot easier, actually. What you could do is you can get a redstone torch and just put it in here like this. And then just do that. You know what I'm saying? What's up, JetX Pro, my buddy? So we have our lovely little chandelier. Sub Slaughter. Woo! It would be a live stream if we were to do it, so maybe we could do another live stream another time, or we could just record some solar, or we could just do home games for fun. Choo choo, make an iron golem. Yes, I will make an iron golem and show you how to do it. So what we're gonna do is put lots of iron golems in this house. What's up? Right, so Leopard Play. If you watch Leopard Play, you'll notice I have Jim Bob, who's my pet snowman, and I have his friend who was on my Pixelmon series. So I found his cousin. So we have Jim Bob's cousin, who's going to be in this house, and we're probably never going to see again, because I don't think I'm ever going to use this map again. It was just for this live stream, and I can barely write. Right, so here we go. We're just laying out all this good stuff. If I watch this live stream back and the music was too loud, I'm going to kill you all. I'm going to be like, what were you doing? Right, so Jim Bob's cousin's going to be a big tank of a lad, isn't he? So let's fill out this sign. I apologize for being so slow. I try to do things fast as I can for you guys. Whereabouts Dublin do I live? California, but I actually have a brand new apartment in Mullingar, which is nowhere near Dublin. So what we're going to do is just encase Jim Bob's cousin. Oh, it's Jim Bob's cousin! Oh, there he is. Right, so here we go. Oh. Look, they're all going to do it. Watch. Right, let's encase Jim Bob in. Look, he's trying to put the pumpkin down. I'm doing it. There we go. Oh no, he's dying. Right, Jim Bob, I'll save you, Jim Bob. Right, Jim Bob's too big for this house, lads. Jim Bob's gonna die. His head's in the roof. Oh my god, he's hanging out the roof. Oh my god. I don't know what happened there, lads. That was funky. Right, we'll just lock him in here then, a little cage. Deadly song again, guys. Unreal. Right, so we're going to finish up the live stream pretty soon, because I think I've shown you guys all that you need to see, especially... Whoa! Yeah, there he is. Look, Jim Bob's cousin. Party! Right, so let's just use these redstone lamps. They're really handy. So you guys learned a bit, few bits and bobs. They're killing Jim Bob. No, don't kill Jim Bob. You can't kill Jim Bob. What I do is this. Boom! Jim Bob, you're annoying me. Right, anyway, guys, what I'm going to do is we've showed you as much stuff as possible in this space of time. There's not too much new blocks. There's like redstone lamps. We've showed you how to do a nice little runway. I've showed you how to do tank tracks with upside down stairs, things like that. And they already were messing with the tank and broke it and stuff. I showed you how to make cool spawn thingies. So this spawn will be cool if we were to finish it. Basically, you could picture in your head I was going to do a nice mountain curling up behind that and all stuff like that. But to be honest, I don't know if I would have the time to do it, because I'm working on a lot of secret projects, especially to do with my new server, the Emerald Isle, that my co-owner Neuropsych1 has a new roller coaster coming out soon. So before we go, I'm just going to show you guys simple lettering. And what we're going to do is we're going to do JetX's name or something, or we'll do... We'll do poo. Right, so let's just do this real quick. Let's see what the smallest poo sign we can do is. So don't ask why I'm doing a poo sign, but it's funny. So what you want to do is you want to just have that up like so. Then you want to have this like so. And then you want to have that like so. And that like so. So you dig out the rest of that. You get rid of all that. And as you can see, we have the corners here. Now, this is going to be buggy. You know what? This letter is too big to do a conventional lettering. But you can see how you can do curves, basically, in letters. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this live stream. I hope you come back for the next one. I don't know when it's going to be. I don't know if I'll do one again. Unless you guys really enjoyed it, then I will. And we'll just do Po for Po Police. And if any of you guys really enjoyed this stream, please give it a thumbs up. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to record a subscriber slaughter on one of my maps with it. It's been updated for TU12. I put a few ocelots in it, spawn and things like that, for the laugh, you know what I mean, for the laugh. And I hope you guys really enjoy this. Once again, I'm 22 years of age, just to answer your question, Lois. I sound about 15, I don't care. It's because I don't care, I like having fun no matter what. Anyway, guys, as you can see, we've just done a few little bits and bobs. We've done the side of a tank just to show you how you could finish it. We've done a bit of a spawn area, a runway with a cool design using the new redstone lamps. We've done the front of a house using upside down stairs. That would be a really nice modern house, which Kieran D is trying to finish. And yeah, I don't know, I'm just going to delete this map. I'm not going to save it. Anyway, guys, I hope you really enjoyed that. Choo-choo out.